Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Thank you all for coming. Welcome to Starshine. We've been working on this show for the past 5 or 6 years, something like that. Me and my collaborator, Kaelee, who is entertaining you on the piano just now. A few housekeeping things. We would like everyone to either silence or preferably deactivate your phones because the performance tonight is being recorded. Also, if you note that attached to each of your programs was an envelope, we are taking donations if you are so inclined and able. We weren't able to pass a hat around because the school board wasn't allowing us to collect money on site. This is sort of our way around that if you feel like donating to the project. If you don't have the means to do so, we would still like it if you would send in your any comments or suggestions or thoughts you have about the show in those envelopes. They're all self-addressed, so all you need is a stamp. And I think that's everything. So without further ado, please enjoy the show.
In the wake of seemingly endless destruction, one can find one's nation in a state of unrest. However, one will find that as long as any ill or intruders are kept at bay, all that holds any of her people in malcontent are those things that are beyond.
All of the cross singing aloud, they from her mother.
She had a beautiful voice.
Ah, but she gets her heart from you, though.
You flatter me, Kelvin. What do you want?
But Nova has so much more potential than just being street performers. I think we could take her talent to bigger and better places. Maybe even the palace. The prince does seem to enjoy her.
And you need my permission for this?
Well, she says she won't go anywhere without you. We can't make any good money on the streets.
I see. You truly are desperate to come begging to me for money. Besides, she has no interest in your friends.
Just think about it, Damien, would you? Yes, thank you. Thank you. This has been an exclusive performance by Black Nova, featuring the one and only Alessandria. Yes, yes, and thank you. Now, if you'll all please make sure that your donations...
Fine,
it's best.
What an
acting!
I was
screaming
and
fire.
not try.
You know who I am. You can tell me.
But do you know who I am?
I have my ways, as you have yours, Rinyan, Quentos. And I know you have a certain tie of hope and throne. A certain pull on the sleeve.
Never mind that. What is it you want?
The time has come for peace between our two realms. You know of my standing in Hellbob. If I were to marry the Prince of Berine, we could finally unify the two peoples. In peace and end this past 100 years of conflict. But nobody would hear this how it began.
And what do you think you made me for?
My spies call the prince hedonistic and simple-minded. And they tell me he has his eye on another.
Go to the palace. Tell the queen I sent her. I will meet you there tomorrow to discuss strategy. It's time to pay my old friend Lilith a visit.
This troublesome girl can't contend with me. I am Lilith.
Quentos?
Now, I don't know how they do things in Elgroth, but here in Berine, a marriage arrangement takes more than simply a woman's approval. I am going to marry Alessandria, who is the love of my life, and there is nothing you, or my mother, or this other man can do to stop it.
Emil,
let him go, Lilith. All is going exactly according to plan.
What? You heard him. Will you do it? No! I won't do it! The end! What else would you have me do?
For now, just go tell the prince who I am. Tell him not to cross me. Tell him whatever you like after that.
But
trust me. If you follow exactly what I say, you shall yet have the stable dominion you desire.
I still don't understand.
You have to play games with these royal children to get them to do what you want them to do. Trust me, they'll play along soon enough.
Just a friend.
I sometimes think I don't even know myself. I look in the mirror and everything just seems strange to me.
Don't stop. You're a dear friend.
Start from our first interaction. threats of war are here. I've tried to overcome these feelings, but the signs are clear. My heart is mocking me. My mind is ruling me. Thought will face me this without you.
The 20th year of our glorious Queen Lilith's rule,
I, Kelvin, leader of Black Nova, have been commissioned to write an exciting new piece for the Queen herself to join me in entertaining you with. Now, would you please welcome your beloved Queen onto the stage as we begin our evening gala.
Thank you.
Being a musician is not the most lucrative of trades. Your donation's not only...
Rinyan Quentos.
Damien, I had been waiting for you to discover me. I knew it was only a matter of time.
And I had thought to never see you again. I had thought perhaps you were dead. It was a happy thought.
Your words belie your nature, old man. I know you too well.
Funny you should call anyone old sorcerer, seeing that in the past 20 years' time, you don't appear to have aged a day.
Let us cease with these games.
Yes, by all means. I assume you have come to atone.
Atone?
For my wife's death, Rinyan. It was your magic that killed my dog.
That was never part of the plan, and you know it.
No remorse at all, even after all these years. I should have known that was too much to hope for. All Julia's life, I swear I will kill you where you stand if you give me the
Even chance. After all these years, you still don't know what happened.
I know day. Enough. I may be a simple man, but I'm no simpleton. Save your lives for your
friends. Oh, silent! You shall listen to me! You don't know what it's like to look at yourself and see not yourself, but a monster, a creature, and I hope you never do. You can't imagine the pain, the torture, the damnable anguish of losing your soul in some callous hole, a void in your tortoise mind, and I pray you never do. You can't fathom the depths of hatred a man can be able to inflict upon himself. How a tear your heart inside leaves you to rot inside, and if you insist on persisting in this, I'll make sure you do.
Thank you.
Julia?
Your daughter, Alessandria, is to be turned over to the guards
for her magic.
It will be tonight. Lilith and Dayna, they have turned a friend. Now go. Warn her. Protect her. Do for her what you could not do for her mother. Protect her from me. Warn her, you fool. Protect her. Go! In return for letting you live. Life for life. The life debt I owe Virginia. For your wife. It is repaid now as I let you live. I let you live! It is repaid! Go!
You know, the queen is actually not that bad a singer.
I was thinking the same thing. My father didn't really appreciate it, though.
Your father? Your father is biased. He just doesn't want anyone else to sing the songs that are meant for you. Alessandria, think of how we could sound in your moment song.
Yes! Imagine. Imagine how beautiful the world would be if every song were sung by you, my love.
Oh, not tonight.
But tonight we have the stars.
Emil, please leave me alone.
You know I would never leave you.
Kelvin? Kelvin!
Or must it be tonight?
No, the queen says that plans have changed. And that it must be as quick and efficient as possible. Here's a little extra incentive.
I don't care about your money!
I'll give you some time to think.
Morality cannot be answered now, I see.
found out about the plan and is asking around the castle for work. Lilith has already sent her man to capture Alessandria, which means we'll need to do everything here and quickly. Are you still prepared?
Yes.
I need you to be sure, Dayna. It's very important for you to
Yes, I'm sure. Whatever is done for the greater good is a thing worth doing.
Good. Now I'm going to need you to stand still. Do not be alarmed.
I've posted a guard at the door. You will not be disturbed.
And, of course, you're all invited to the wedding. Maybe I'll even be able to convince my wife to sing. But would that be in poor taste?
She's to be the princess. She can do whatever she likes.
Well, congratulations to the both of you. Now, Alessandria, my dear, I was wondering if you would do us a favor and light us a fire. It's gotten rather cold out, don't you think?
Spend their days up.